On October 31, 1999, EgyptAir Flight 990, a Boeing 767-300ER, crashed into the Atlantic Ocean, killing all 217 people on board. The National Transportation Safety Board, NTSB, concluded that the relief first officer acted intentionally but did not determine a motive. Egyptian authorities rejected the findings, asserting a mechanical failure.